long cup of hot chocolate. On a cold Sunday while catching up with my cousins. We've been away for months. As we scroll through photos of Blue, the Bosphorus, the aroma of jasmine and the teapot next table filled the air. It's fair to say that day felt no different from any other. Except there was a chilly uneasiness, stillness in my mind. No eager anticipation, but a face I hardly saw at all. The messages that tried so hard to overcompensate, but a guilt that always came a little too easily, and always left a little too late. All the words I tried so hard to intervene, but they become destined to exist only in the power. And suddenly, I felt my chest a slow, long, unfamiliar beating, which made me realize sitting there like a column, enveloping me like a blanket, jasmine that smelled like roses, the love song from the 90s that suddenly stopped making sense, started to be beautiful in the sense of something I never thought of them. I let myself thank you.